Yes, what you saw there, beautiful poutine. Now, traditionally, it's cheese curds, but we also do a lot of shredded cheese here in Quebec. This one is a spicy habanero cheese, so slightly different, with the Valentine sauce, staple, one of the oldest, most well-known kind of fast food joints, not only poutine, but like they do hot dogs. An institution here in Quebec. So, bunch of fries, sexy gravy, cheese, cheese. Ooh. Ooh, let's taste this. First time I make it with this type of cheese. Actually, I tried a little bit. Pretty spicy for a cheese. Habanero, Monterey Jack. A lot of places do mozzarella, but this also melts nice. And I'm talking too much now. I gotta eat. Go. Tabarnouche. It's good. It's good. Rather kind of a spicy aftertaste. That's interesting. Interesting. Look at that. It's all getting in there. The sauce is mwah. The sauce is mwah, and it was a nice little gift from my lovely friend Manja, so that's even, has a little extra good vibes in there. Ooh. The cheese mixes and melts. Big. Big poutine. Should be fine. Just a tiny little stain. Okay, we took care of that. Should have kept my sweater, I wanted to look more sexy. That'll teach me. I was gonna say though. Decently crispy fries. Of course, once you're drowning in the delicious cheese and sauce, it kind of changes, but still very nice. Cheese. The sauce is hot. It really melts and mixes with the cheese there. Probably a ghost. Seems like it came from the kitchen. And there's those ones upstairs, but hot, cheesy, cheesy. See, this is cheese mixed with a gravy. And this is a gravy on its own. You see the color difference. The health police. The gravy itself must be like 600-700 calories, I think. The health police. So it's a nice, delicious poutine with a little bit of a spicy aftertaste. Fries. Ooh, cheese in there. Ooh, ooh, ooh. And again, I must say, pretty spicy. Habanero Monterey Jack. That was an especially cheesy bite. Mm-hmm. A little bit of cheese there. sits there, it's nice and melted. Oof. Get all the cheese, there you go. Mmm. Junk food man got all that junk in there now. Big, cheesy, gravy-y, potato-y. Spicy. Poutine. Poutine sauce Valentine. Big nice. You know, if you know, you know. If you don't know, try to get some. Try to get some. Especially if you're in North America, even in the States. There's places where they do poutine. Get some. It's delicious. It should spread all across the world. I hope you enjoyed. This was very nice. This was very nice. I'll see you tomorrow with something different. Until then, bye.